And today on our show, we're talking to people who think their fathers know best. So let's meet our first guest. His name's Hercules. Hi, Herc. So why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself, Hercules?
Yeah, my dad's always disciplined me, and he says he knows what's best for me. So I'm here to tell him straight up that I can do it on my own, and he doesn't know anything.
Well, you can tell him for yourself now. Let's bring out Zeus. Zeus, come on out.
What? You shut your mouth. You don't know me. You don't know me.
Fuck. Sit down.
You shut the fuck up. Listen, you don't know. I'm stupid. Listen, you don't know.
Backhand you, boy.
You don't know nothing about me. Nothing. So Zeus, your son's obviously very upset with your behavior. What do you have to say about that?
He's my stupid boy. He never pays attention. He doesn't listen to me. He's never home on time. I gotta discipline him. It's the only way he'll ever learn. You gotta smarten up, boy.
So you feel that you're right?
I know I'm right. I'm right,
man. Like, bullshit.
You know nothing.
Well, I'll kill another Pegasus.
I've already gone through 3 Pegasuses. Do you know what I mean?
Shut the fuck up, boy. Listen, I'm only disciplining you because I know what's best and I love you.
You don't love me. My boyfriend loves me.
You're what?
Yeah, you heard me, bitch!
Yeah, I know you. You're that little choir bitch.
Dad, I'm the bitch.
Yeah. You just keep your fucking shut.
Don't talk to me like you know me.
Just keep your balls in the right end of the court if you know what I mean.
Just sit down. Don't fight.
No! I love you.
We'll be back right after these messages.
Yeah!
Mom? Why won't my car start?
Jerry Springer Show. Today our guests are talking about how their fathers think they know best. And we've got Zeus and Hercules here, and they're having some problems, so we've got a special guest for them. Taken right out from 4000 BC, we have a parental therapist. So why don't we bring out the one and only Miaya Mukutintango. So, let's just call you Trevor. Trevor, why don't you try to solve
your
problem?
You don't have to get so angry. Hercules is just doing the normal kid thing. They go through the stage. You should respect him. He provides for you. Pegasi. Your boyfriend. He protects you. You think you beat me this time? What? No, don't be like that.
That's his problem. He just can't pay attention and listen to me.
Calm.
Shut up! It's not your turn!
Stop. Get mad at him for that. It's his job.
So you believe that Zeus is right in all this?
Of course I do, Jerry. Zeus is the father in this situation. The father should protect, provide, discipline. He's the master of the house, and his son should listen to him no matter what.
Shut the f*** up! You don't know anything!
Please.
You're stupid! I hate
what?
You!
What?
No, no, no! Calm down!
Did you not hear
no,
a word he
no,
said?
No!
Stupid! I hate
him! Listen, you sit your ass back down with Jen. You can't touch me. Don't touch me.
I'm like, you can't touch me! Don't touch me!
You don't
know anything!
Give him a crowbar for a dollar.
Shut up!
You don't
know
anything! Fuck
you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck
you!
Fuck
you!
Fuck
you! You don't know me! You don't know me, bitch!
My face!
What the fuck?
Okay, that's the Jerry Springer show for today.
Listen to me!